In this video, let us learn how we can hide a folder by the use of CMD, Windows Command Processor. For this, you click on Start menu and then tap here for CMD. Then open CMD by right click and then choose Run as Administrator. Okay, now you type here attrib attrib space, then plus sign, yes, space, plus sign, yes, and space, and now go to the properties of the folder which you want to hide. So I am going to hide one of the folder videos in my E drive. So right click in this folder and take its properties, and under security you can
see the object name.
Name of this folder is E drive videos. So I have to enter this name here, I mean the object name of the folder which you want to hide. So I am entering here. Okay, now I am going to click enter. Okay, now that folder has been hidden. So if you hide the folders using this CMD, that folder will not appear if you enable to show hidden file option in your control panel. So in order to unhide that folder which we have hidden, you have to go once again to CMD and open it as Run as Administrator, and here please type that command which you have entered to hide that folder, attrib space, but instead of using plus sign, use here minus sign. So minus s space minus h, and then type the object name of that folder which you are which you can find in the properties of that folder. So the name of my folder was /E:\Video. Okay, now let us go to check whether that folder has came back. Okay, it is here, it has came back. So by this way you can hide a folder using CMD. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips.